everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna try to look like Dakota Johnson for the third time. Yeah, we're doing this again. It's been 5 years since my last attempt. The first one was so-so. Just the other day I got a request on TikTok if I could do another Anastasia STEELE makeup look, and I was like, why not? I haven't played with makeup for so long, and you know, makeup is therapy, so I wanted to do this today. So much has changed from the time I did the last video. It's been 5 years. I think for one, it's gonna be a bit more difficult for me to achieve her look because my smile has widened. I'm not sure if you've noticed, but I wore braces for a year and so my teeth have straightened up, and so my smile is now wider. I'm gonna start with Clash Flame TLC spray, and I'm gonna moisturize my face because skin is important for good makeup. I already have the wig ready. I also chose a pair of contact lenses because Dakota has blue eyes. Thing is, I don't have blue lenses anymore, so I think I got like the closest to blue, which is I think gray. These are the base products I use. It's the Yinko Concealer and Synchro Skin Self-Refreshing Foundation from Shiseido. I've also been doing something different maybe. I don't wait for the concealer to dry up before I mix them. I just use a brush. A brush I've been using lately for my concealer is also from Shiseido. Dakota's eyebrows are gonna be a little bit of a challenge for me. Her brows are not as long as mine. I'd have to put concealer over here so that my eyebrows don't appear to be super long. Also, her arch starts here. It looks funny, but give me a minute. Just gonna press it down. So the brows are gonna look something like that. I'm gonna add some strokes to fake some brow strands. Something like that. My wig is a dark brown, I believe, so this should look okay. Her lid is a bit downturned like mine, and her makeup artist loves to put some color here, I think, to kind of lift her eye. I'm just gonna use some kind of a contour shade. The placement is here most of the time, and it's that simple. I'm also just gonna bring the same colors down. My cat's here. Say hi to Milo. I'm also adding a bit of contour here. This is where we are with the nose. Now we're gonna work on the cheeks. Now when she smiles, her cheeks are very prominent. I'm still gonna use contour for that. Trying to get her chin too. I kind of want to add lashes. I'm not sure if I should. So she probably doesn't wear this much lashes, but I think it really helps give me that lid shape I'm going for. I also want to add some mascara at the bottom lashes. She usually has mascara on the bottom, so let's do that. The shape of my lips have changed since I got braces years back. I'm gonna show you how small my lips looked before and how I have more volume and how my smile is wider. I think her cupid's bow is a bit more defined, so I'm not overlining, I'm actually lining inwards. Her lips are definitely matte most of the time. I'm also just gonna blend this in. Okay, I think it's time to put the wig in the lenses and see what we can work on from here. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you page me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you save me right now. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love.
And that is it for this video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I don't know if I was able to top my last attempt. I honestly think I did better then. But let me know. Leave your comments. I would love to chit chat with you in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. You guys stay safe and stay weird.